This video is sponsored by IMC Toys.
Here's Buggy's room.
Here's her desk, and here are all of her glitter French.
And then here's all the crybabies.
Hello, everyone. We are upstairs in our hallway because it is time for
my room tour.
Exactly. We're gonna check out Maya's room now. Let's go, girlie. What do you have on your door?
A sign that said, before opening door, knock first. Thank you. If no one answers, go away.
Ooh, that's a little harsh, Maya. Are we allowed inside?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay, let's go.
If no one answers, go away.
Here's Buggy's room. Do, 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 do. Okay, where are we starting, Bug?
Right here. This is my horsey. It has a trailer, but I don't know where it is. Her name is Pinky.
Pinky.
Is a baby horse. And her nickname is Pinkie Pie.
I like it. Maya likes to keep a lot of toys and stuffed animals in her room. What's next on the list, Maya?
So this is my friend, Popcorn. Everyone in the house knows her. She's very fun. She uses her to play basketball and to play soccer. And these are the XOXO toy.
Yep, we have some of our XOXO hugs over here. She has quite a collection on her dresser. Maya collects a lot of toys.
In my room, I actually have our light up star and like all our glitter friends. So.
Speaking of our glitter friends, Maya has a bunch on her desk. She has quite a collection over here. All right, here's her desk and here are all of her glitter friends. She has, I think, 12 of them here. And then you wanna show how their wings, Maya?
Yes.
How the wings work?
If you haven't watched our YouTube channel, then these wings are swappable.
Yes.
So you could switch. You could get two glitter ants, sweatshirt friends, or any ants, sweatshirt friends, and you could swap their wings.
Exactly.
But if you don't have any of these and you have the ants, of friends over there, then you could still swap those.
And I think the ones that Maya just showed us are the ones that are from the Walmart exclusive that is only available at Walmart for a limited time, which is pretty cool. What else, Maya?
So this is my fingerling play set, I call it. There's a swing that they could swing on, a player, and there's also Star. And
she Star, yep, that's our light up unicorn hug. Yeah. Also available at Walmart and Target. So cute.
And
her wings are swappable too.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry, this is Stella. I called it Star. Stella. Star is the white one.
Stella.
I have Star in my room.
Yep, Annie has Star in her room, Maya has Stella.
Over here.
Okay, what else, Maya?
So, with all this stuff in my rock.
Let me see your rock. Did you color this?
Yes, at church I made.
Oh, I like it.
And then a glitter XOXO Tic Tac toy bracelet.
Mm-hmm, cute.
And then my notebook, my other notebook. And this that it was all on. I drew my name on it. And it's like this little art thing.
Oh yeah, you can keep art supplies in there.
And a purple candle.
And then I'm gonna get out of Maya's desk loft. So as you can see, she has her desk below, which is a cool setup. Yeah. And then up above is her bed, which is not made, it looks like, right now.
No.
Nope. And what's over here?
And this is my Bo Peep.
Ooh, yes, from Toy Story.
Yes, and then here is all the crybabies. I really like this one. Her name is Nala, because she has this accessory.
Yes, Maya, you have a crazy collection of crybaby magic tears over here.
I think we have them all mixed up, all the accessories.
Did you have some mixed up? We've done a couple videos for crybaby's magic tears, I think about three, and we set them all up in her room for one of the videos, and Maya insists that we leave it here because she actually loves them. They watch the crybaby magic tears show on YouTube a lot, and Maya loves to show off her collection. Which ones are some of your other favorites?
This one, and it has a golden Binky that
Ooh,
I found.
Oh yes, this is Buzzy. Buzzy's pretty cute.
Yeah, and she's a new one.
Yes, and then Candy.
I love Candy.
She was a rare that you found, wasn't she?
Yeah, and she has all this glittery fur. I like Lori.
Lori, I remember you girls both like Lori. Oh, and he has the golden bow, which was a rare find too.
Yeah.
I think Turgooey is one of my favorites. Little turtle, I think Turgooey is pretty cute. And they're really fun because you can actually fill them with water with their bottle mouths and then squeeze their little bellies and they actually cry tears. Real tears. That's why they're called Crybaby's Magic Tears. Who are your favorites, girl?
I like Dottie.
Dottie the Dalmatian.
Connie,
Flippy.
Flippy's over here. Yep, Lady. Oh, Lady fell over. You guys decorated her bottle house really cute too. It comes with a bottle house that you can decorate and you pop out all these surprises. So fun. And some of these are actually the new characters, like this cutie patootie up here who I think is adorable.
These two are new too.
Yep, I think they are both part of the newer collection. Oh, this one has the gold bow on it too. Oh, this one does too. They both have the rare. And as you can see, all the Crybabies Magic Tears are wearing the cutest little onesies that are animal themed. So whether your kid likes giraffes or turtles or bunnies, there is sure to be a Crybabies Magic Tears that he or she will fall in love with. And then below all of her Crybabies Magic Tears, we have a bunch of Ravacorns, which Maya also likes to collect. You can see she collects a lot of toys.
So this is a new one. It's my very favorite. Its hair is very pretty because I like blue and purple.
This is from the Big Bow surprises, right?
And its wings are
gold. Cool flamingo. Where's the heart?
Well, sometimes I take off the heart so I can snuggle with them. Mm-hmm. The hearts can be scratchy with the flip.
And you have a few more under here. And then I think I see another Big Bow surprise over there in your chair. So this one is another one, the Big Bow surprises with the flippy heart. Ooh, that's fun.
Yeah, it feels really good. It matches the unicorn.
All right, what else, Maya Bug? What else can you show us?
So over here, I haven't put any pictures in. These are just the pictures that came with. It's like this.
I know, we need to fill your picture frame, Maya.
Yeah, and then this flippy
board.
Toy bin.
Yep, you have some more stuffed animals in there.
Yeah, this one kind of is usually at the bottom.
Is it?
And then this one's usually at the top, these two.
Yeah, both Addie and Maya play with their stuffed animals a lot. I feel like when I was younger, I had a bunch of stuffed animals, but they just took up space. I didn't really play with them much, but both my girls really get a lot of playtime with those stuffed animals.
I know what's next.
What? What's next?
So this is American Girl. What's it called?
Is it bunk bed?
Yeah, bunk bed. I put my American Girl dolls in my closet. I have a whole bin of American Girl dolls. That's where I keep all their food. Older accessories. This one's in our PJs.
Mm-hmm.
This one is very pretty because it has earrings and its nails are pretty, but they're kind of coming up. And tomorrow we're heading to the American Girls.
We are. Yeah, we're actually getting ready to jump on a plane. We're heading to the airport in probably 20 minutes to head to Chicago to visit the American Girl store. Oh, and you got your little tiger over here.
Yeah.
Yep, tiger's a lot of fun.
Anything else we need to show? Ooh, over here.
Oh, what? What, what?
Ooh. So, this is
my your keyboard.
It's very fun. And in my big fluffy chair, I keep lots of squishy things. See, this is Julia. She smells like chocolate. She's very squishy. This is another one that's.
And you have a lot of pictures that you've taped up on your wall. I can see. What it tells us about some of these, Maya?
Oh yeah.
And a lot of art up here.
So,
Maya, what are you doing?
I'm sitting out here. So this is a picture of me when me and Colin and Addie were playing school.
You're playing school?
Yeah, we cut out these little squares and we draw pictures of like a broken bottle. We put them in the broken side.
It's got a shark.
Yeah. So
all sorts of artwork, Maya. And then here we have our poster. This is available on our merch site.
Yeah.
It's you girls. Is that crazy? You have a poster of yourself?
Yeah. And right here on my ladder is this little thing from the Big Bow surprise.
Oh yeah, that was a slap bracelet.
Yeah, so I keep it.
So you
right
keep
here.
It right there.
And if you've seen this and you're wondering what it's here for,
uh-oh.
It's my little ride.
Uh oh.
Sometimes I face this way during it, but it's kind of trickier now.
I see. And you know what else we should show everybody?
Yeah.
Maya has a lot of rugs on her floor. There's one. There's one. There's one back there. There's one under her desk.
Okay, I'll show you.
Why do we have rugs everywhere?
Because it covers up slime patches. So this should be right
here. Yeah, Maya has a lot of slime on her floor.
And over here is the biggest one.
Oh, yes.
Colin's
hair. Oh my goodness.
Red paint.
Yep. Yep. And so I think we have more slime over here.
Yeah.
Oh, where's the slime? Oh, there's blue slime here.
That's why we keep the rugs over the slime.
Yep. So Maya is no longer allowed to have slime. in her bedroom because it's kind of destroyed her carpet.
But I am, because I keep my slime safe on the high shelf in my closet where Colin can't reach it.
Addie does pretty well with hers. Well, Maya, Addie, anything else we should show off in your room? Anything else you want to show people? Addie, what about you? You have anything in Maya's room that you feel like you should show us?
What day Maya got this? Destroyed it by writing her name on it.
Oh, she wrote her name on her piggy bank. That's okay.
Oh, and speaking of writing names, she started to do
it. Maya wrote her name on here, which Mommy wasn't too happy about. Not too thrilled about that, was I, Maya? Well, Maya, we've showed off a lot about your room. Is there anything else you want to show us?
I don't think so.
You don't think so? All right, well, in that case, we'll see you next time on Tic Tac Toy and Tic Tac Toy Family. We have to do a room tour of Colin's room, too.
Oh, yeah.
That would be so much.
Maybe we can do it next week.
Maybe so. Well, thank you for watching. We'll see you guys next time. What do we say, Maya?
XOXO.
XOXO.
Bye.